Hello and welcome to the arena again. Fucking hell. I wonder if it's scanning. We are back at Orinia. We are still having trouble with this stupid little island. One moment. You are scanning, you sneaky bitch. Running scans? Stop all scans. Fine. Bastard. There we go. That should handle the frame drops at least. Right, squad. I think me manually fighting them off with the squads will also work. Okay, now I need an officer there, sending them there, while I fight these bastards off over here. To be fair, if I just keep blowing them up over there, they'll just keep sending reinforcements there, because that's obviously where all the trouble is. That's the closest one that doesn't have things. Dorinians. Die. Except for there now, but still a thing, still a thing. Stand there and send them there. Boom, bitches. Feel what it feels like. Feel the pain. I'm gonna stand there so you can feel some more pain. Nope. Beep 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 beep. Beep 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 beep. No, no. I'm so mean. Now, you send them over there. No, you stand there and send them over there. And you also send them over there. Stand there. Reinforce that. Peep, 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 peep. Bitches. You send them there. And you send them there. Okay, that should be enough, technically. But I like to be mean sometimes with these hoes. Come on, grenades, do your job. Here we go. So you are now going there, and you are also going there. Then I'll just march them over here and take them from behind. Although, no. Ooh. Almost there, sort of. I need an engineer here. And an engineer. There. And an engineer. There. Don't need to worry about the other end yet. Send them there. Dip, 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 dip. Okay, we're coalescing very nicely. Come on, come on. Oh man. standing there. You stand there. Yes, I didn't actually need that particular one though. Send him in there. Okay, and you will go there. You stand there, send them there. You stand there, there, and send them there. Then you will stand here, there, and send them in there. Marvelous. Now I'm gonna send a squad through to really screw their day up. Six of you. You and you. Marvelous. Shoot that. Shoot that. Shoot here again. And then shoot there. Like that. You die. Stand here and shoot the reinforcements a bit, and then my Dominions are here. You stand there. No. You stand there, send them there. You blow them up a bit more. A little bit more. Give me an officer that stands there and sends them there. Yes. Move forward over there. Like hurry. Like move faster. Bitches. Oops, that did not work out. No. Artillery is here, sort of. Then you, officer, there. Watch them over there. Okay, so they come out and go straight there now. They have a long way to go. Oh my god. The evil bastards. I say doing the same thing, only 5 times worse. Okay, you send them there. Grenades aren't going to be that effective over here though, on this mountainous region. Well, that'll be effective, it'll just be a lot harder. Off. Okay, what is that? Okay. I don't understand. I know there's a pause button, I just don't remember what it was. You. No? You. No. Yes. Not the question. Space. Space was this city. Come on! D. Oh my word. Jesus Christ. It's a Something big is wrong. Okay, hold on. You. I don't know. I do not know. Oh. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Deselect. I don't blow my Dorinians up. Okay, I'm gonna go and come back and see if something changes. So, BRB. Hello and welcome to Dorinia Part 2. Because shit went down. This, I will state, is 2 weeks after that first part. I've had lots of issues in the meantime. So many issues, like, just everything hates me. Go, Dorinians, go! One more grenade there, stand there, bomb them. Die. Die. Okay, now I go stand there. Need officer there, that's out, yep. Go stand there. I need officer there. That sends them somewhere there. Because then you will send them there. Wonderful. Now before they really arrive, I'm just gonna blow them up a bit. Meow. I think the meowing is a homage to viral videos on the internet. I assume. Well, I presume. I believe. It won't go through, but the grenade will. Well. Okay, I'm not done exactly. I need to do here is I need an engineer to capture this. And I need these things to turn around. Okay, I think we should land here. That's where I think we should land. So you being mine, go there. You, however, stand there and send them there. You, there. I just need to reverse all these things. There. There. You, there. You, there. You. There. You. There. You. There. You. Wait. You need to go there. There. You. There. You there, and I need someone there. You stand there, send them there. You aren't mine yet. Go there, you there, you there. You. There. You. together. It's a lot of Darwinians. Chip, 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 chip. Send it there. Oh my word. Okay, these are all flowing properly into there, which then go here and there. I don't want them to go past here, like past this thing, because it keeps screwing up. So if I put you there, and I just move you to there, and you to there, and you can go straight there, actually. There. Okay, I think that's everything sorted. Now, where are you? You're like swarming here. Right, because I have to... What? Did you do the thing I told you to do? Oh god, no. Whoops. You? Oh, there they are. You must go there. Upload. There are a lot of Darwinians. Okay, I think you send them there. And you stand there and send them there. Yes, perfect. That works. You are telling them to upload, you sending them backwards and backwards. So they're all gonna coalesce here. Lovely. So squad, I want you to take out those spiders. Research. Almost there. They can handle the spiders themselves, sort of. Move away. Move over there. Move over here. Yes, we do have some of those flying monstrosities over here. Blow everything up. Hellfire and brimstone. Spider bits. Okay. Just blow them up and shoot them as you want. Okay, so I'm just kind of waiting for the mainstream. This is the mainstream on the internet. That's how it looks. So bloody cool. Well, almost there. You upload. Oh wait. Verdant with a live image for my webcam. Similar to what you see on your screen when I'm talking to you. Ever since that day, the Darwinians have been hijacking the construction yard when I'm not looking and using it to build these rock faces which they then transport all over the world. It made me realize what an enormous responsibility I have as their creator. So cool. I guess I don't actually need the Darwinians for this bit, but you know. Okay, where do the armors come through? Is there one closer? No, there is not. Okay, so... And there... Oh! Now they have grenades. Lovely. Oh my word. Like an exodus. holy hell. I don't even think I need the... I might still need the armor. Just need to hurry up. Stand there. Pretty bad. Come on, Darwinians. Bit faster. Go stand there, you ass. No, 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 leave him alone. Okay, you're done. Go there. There we go. Some anti-air. Shoot it. Shoot it. You're not shooting it. There we go. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Here we go. A bit more. Did you shoot before they get here? Okay, never mind. Yeah, it's a bit late. Okay, so the officer died. Let's collect them. Over there. Another officer over there. That sends them over here. Okay, so it's almost time. Well, it's actually past time, but shh. I'm just gonna come stand here. Well, they do have grenades now, so you. Oh my, those are a lot of grenades. See, can handle the spiders all by themselves. Committing mass suicide in the process. But the spiders die at least. Totally worth it. Wait. I'll bring 3 engineers. Just to make things cool. The top 3 engineers of society. Only things they have to do? Breed population is 5. Are they here by any chance? Thing is, the Dorinians are a bit weird. Look, it's happening. Let's sit and watch. Yes, yes, I know. Yay! So where does this one go? The temple. Good work. It looks like you've completed all the primary objectives. Thank you very much. Just... See? They're happy, so they're jumping around. At least someone likes the series. So... they're afraid of something here. For some reason. See, they're really, really happy. Isn't that adorable? Well, thank you everyone for watching this strange 2-part video. I miss my 60 frames a second. And goodbye. Fare thee well. Have a nice day, and all the nice things, really. Bye.